Brewery, a town where they love singing the blues, and they are about to take to the ice here. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Blues start with possession as we are now underway. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Blues take it along the wall. Taken by Beauvillier. The Blues gain possession along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Centering feed, and he denies that great opportunity there. And now he moves it to Kyrou. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Handles the puck. St. Louis has it. Moves it quickly over to Parayko. Great stretch pass as he connects. And now he tries to get it across to Myers. The Blues have it now. And on that play. There's a collision with some authority. Sends it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. The Canucks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Brisebois. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here! Made that stop. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. The Canucks will take it behind the net. Puck picked up by Binnington.
Brisebois never going to quit on a play, and we saw that in that last chance, James. He stumbled. It looked like the play's dead, but he still gets a pretty good chance on goal.
And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Vancouver's gained possession. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Maintains possession. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We're still scoreless. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. And that's broken up. Rocks him on the play. Take it along. Hit on that play. He's got a step! Big time stop on the break!
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
Here's a blast! And a great save! Quick feed to tries. Moves the puck. It's a 2-on-0! Oh! How did he keep that one out? What a save! Oh, the referee's gonna call that one. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
A lot of times a guy will get called for slashing because his stick breaks. When I played, it was wood. You couldn't break that thing if you tried.
Pedersen's really able to pick his spot when the puck is flat and ready to be fired. Guys, that's what we like to call his snipe zone ability. Kyrou's a star who can get his squad buzzing offensively. Those are two big names I'll be keeping tabs on all throughout this matchup. Now, sending it back upstairs.
Wrist shot from the slot. And that goes off course off a body. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Quick pass to Pedersen. Can't make the connection on the pass. They go on the attack through center. Feeds the puck over. He's in front. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Made the save on the play.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of him.
The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Power play has expired.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers.
He's got a little jump. He's in the clear. Decides to think about it. It doesn't go. call. We'll get a reset. More than half the frame has been played here. Still scoreless in this one. Alexandrov's won the draw. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Letty's taking the puck behind the net. From off the wall and onto a stick. It's a 3-on-1. Shuts the door with a great save. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. In the final moments of this period, the game is still scoreless. The Canucks take possession of the faceoff. The Blues have it against the wall. Sends it down low. And he denied him there. Picked up along the boards by Trice. Centering feed. And that's stopped. Vancouver's across the blue line.
I know you're nice and tidy up there, James, but that's a messy hit right down here.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And now it's grabbed by Shen. Puck grabbed by Myers. Slick feed. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And that's offside, stopping the play. Won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, James. Jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just moving along.
There's a stretch pass to Saad, and that's just out of reach. Moves it on over to Hughes. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Moves it to the offensive zone. And he lowers the boom there. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Sends the pass down low. It's out of reach. Easily turned aside by Binnington. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Still zeros on the board as we are now underway in the second. And there's the whistle icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. St. Louis wins the faceoff.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Here's a chance. Picked up along the wall by Beauvillier. Penalty coming up. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And a strong physical collision on the play there. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Blues have been penalized holding the call. Well, as both teams dig in for the fade, our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
The Blues will kill off a few extra seconds now. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across to Besser. Can't make it work. Moves the puck down low. And he makes the save. Great chance. Rapper on the front. Big save by the goaltender once again. Sends the feed in front. And that's covered up for the whistle. And a much-needed face-off will give them a breather. Walker's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. St. Louis takes possession off the draw. Pass broken up. And he takes the pass. And that doesn't reach the net. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Unable to reach that one. Slides it quickly to Besser. Parayko's penalty has expired. And he comes up with it. Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone. And they'll skate it out of the zone. Sends it over. Turns it away. Slides the puck ahead to Besser. Here we go. 2-on-1. On the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Joshua's got it. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Blues win the draw here in the neutral zone. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Here's a short pass to Kyle. Oh, that adds some hot sauce on that hit. Oh, and he completely muffs the shot. Puck scooped up by Shen. Textbook stop by Demko. Takes the feed at the point. And a breakaway. Oh, what a move. Oh, he missed it.
He's got to look at the ceiling, shake his head here, James, because he just wants to get that thing on the net, tries a little too fine, and doesn't even get a shot on goal.
St. Louis on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
The Blues have it against the wall. And now he angles it across to play. And a little physical there with that collision. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got a chase now.
Moves it quickly over to Hughes. Nice pass. Textbook poke check by Krug. Grabs the puck. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We're still scoreless. The Canucks will go to work here in the offensive zone.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
Taken by Torpchenko. Takes it to the net. Just wide. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Canucks move it ahead. Moves it to Krug. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Miller's one possession. The Canucks will play it in their own end. And he makes the easy save.
Bennington's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances, been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck, and he's given his team a chance to win. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Good hit on the play. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. There's an injection of energy. Cooper's got the puck along the boards. The Blues look to start the transition game. Rap special! Out of midair, he swats it down to the ice. Gives him a trolled with that hit. Denied by Bennington. Here in the late goings of the period, still no score in this one. The Blues win the draw. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he moves it quickly to Brisebois. Tosses it on to Saad. Intercepted at center by Beaupillier. Puck picked up by Parayko. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. gaining possession along the wall. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. And now it's over to Pareko. And he has the answer on that one. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. Period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Still scoreless as we are now underway in the third. Puck grab by Shen. Tries to get it to Kyrou. There's a solid collision. Hughes takes it inside his own end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Beauvillier. Quick feed to Hughes. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Takes it at center. Uses the force on that hit. Rips it. Misses over the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Vancouver's got the puck. Steps inside the line. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Quick pass to Pareko. The Canucks gain possession in their own end. Here's an odd man rush. It's a two-on-one. How did he stop that one?
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Solid hit on the play. Stoppage in play, offside the call. More than half the period left to play. The game is still scoreless. Miller's won the draw inside the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Quick pass across to Bushnevich. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Miller. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Let's it go! We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Tries, wins it. They'll go to work now on the attack. From the point, looks to make something happen. Makes the save. And another stop.
Talks of great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
Oh, did he punish him for going into the corner on that play? Makes his presence known on the ice. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Does it again with the stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
The Canucks win the faceoff. Kravtsov's going to play it against the half wall. What a steal in his own end. St. Louis keep, and it's a two-on-one. Broken up. Great play.
Yeah, desperation's all that's left there. You're beaten as the defender. You got whatever you got to try and get back into that play. And he does just enough to foil this chance. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Vancouver's won the draw. Takes the pass. Grabbed along the boards by Letty. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pitlick. The Canucks take over on possession. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Taken by Willenin. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Letty. Here's a short pass to Walker. Puck scooped up by Carter. He was locked in there. Moves it quickly over to Burns. Rocks it on the play. Battle along the boards. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it to Parayko. The Blues are across the line and into the offensive end. The Canucks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Shen. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. There's a firm collision. Up along the wing. Puck picked up by Shen. Cuts to the paint. Denies up with the block. What a stop by Demko.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
He got robbed again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to...
All alone! Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Blues are getting 2 minutes for elbowing. Who had the edge? Carlin standing by with the answer.
Kyrus looked good, even though he hasn't recorded a point, guys. I think he stayed engaged and has stuck with it, and that's why I'm giving him my vote for our matchup.
Blocked in traffic. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Vancouver's at the back end. Sends the pass over. And that's just out of reach. Garland. St. Louis looks to go on the attack. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Glove save. Passes on over to Besser. St. Louis will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Dangles between his legs. Denies that opportunity. Oh, something stopped. That was in, but that went off the side of the net. Garland's got it across the line. No one back. A 2-on-0. Oh, what a stop between the pipes. He is dialed in.
He really is, James. The shooter's in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net. And it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on it.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've still got zeros on the board. Final minute to go here in the third. And it's a much-needed kill as the penalty expires.
Sometimes a power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They missed it a really important time.
There's the whistle as the play was offside. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Kravtsov's carrying it ahead. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. This has been a barn burner tonight as the horn sounds and we are going to overtime. If you thought this was dramatic, a lot of different choices on social media as to who'll be the hero here in overtime. Let's find out who's got the game on their stick. Will we get a winner? Time to find out. It's overtime. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Scoops up the puck here. Stopped with ease. Here's a short pass to Hughes. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again.
Moves it quickly over to Hughes. The Canucks looking against the half wall. continue. Kyrou's lugging the puck. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. And there's the save. The Canucks have it in the offensive zone. Picked off by Kyrou. Skates across the blue line. In on a breakaway, a chance to hit the goal here. Well, here's another call. You know, this has been a tough night for the home team here.
Well, there's absolutely nothing that has gone their way. Another penalty call, and the fans are going to voice their frustrations again.
A daunting task looms for the penalty-killing unit here on this 4-on-3-man advantage.
Well, you can feel the buzz now. Here's the power play in overtime, and they got a great chance to put this away.
Puts the puck on net! Save made by the goalie!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
St. Louis moves it ahead. Fires it on net, and he keeps that one out. Kravtsov swooping in on the attack. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Sudden death and nearing a minute to go here. Look at this, it's a 2-on-1. Sends it across. Scooped up along the wall by Kravtsov. Tries to get it over to Garland. He got all of that one. Gives them nothing in front.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. But it's turned aside.
Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go with that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Puts it on net. Stones him in front. The Canucks have it now. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Takes the feed and slides the right wing. And that nullifies that threat for the moment. Looking for space inside the D zone. He's got the game on a stick! What a stop!
Oh, pressure moment here. The goaltender beats the shooter in the one-on-one challenge.
60 minutes plus overtime solves nothing. So we'll take it to the skills competition. The shootout looms next. Well, nothing settled in the overtime frame, so we go to the shootout. Crowd is on their feet. Shootout ready to go. Between his legs! No goal!
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
Kyrou's at center ice with the mindset, anything you can do, I can do better. And he denies them.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Can't tuck it in and we'll play on.
Oh, he had a chance to really increase the pressure. He could have capitalized on that attempt.
All right, back half of round number two. We still don't have a goal in this shootout. Here's some absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
Well, they're already up here, and they could win it with a goal right now. And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice, stop just what the shooter has to offer.
Well, he can really break it open here if he can deliver a snipe at this point in time. Oh, he goes between the legs! Advantage goalie on that.
Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Shen's got the game on his stick. A goal here, and he wins it. Makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Here's a chance to seal the deal. He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's really good at this.
Still no goals scored so far in this shootout. It's been all goalies as we
make the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
The table is set, the cutlery's all in place, and he can be the hero.
Gives him absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
And he denies them.
Really important for the goalie to be solid in the shootout.
Boy, his team would love to escape with the 2 points if he can deliver here with a goal. Gives them absolutely nothing on that.
It's amazing how many points are alive in a season. The goalie has to be good if you're going to collect some of them.
Makes the save.
Focused in on the puck, gets himself in the center of it, and makes an easy stop.
Saad's got a chance to be all that and a bag of chips if he can finish it. And he makes it look easy on the play.
Just like they do in practice, stop just what the shooter has to offer.
It's been all puck stoppers so far in this shootout. Let's see if this round brings a change in that. Makes it look easy on the play there, Ray.
I think it's harder for the goalie in the shootout than it would be on a breakaway. The shooter has so much more time.
Advantage goalie on that.
Yeah, there's no dice. I got a good view of it. There's just nowhere to shoot the puck.
Well, the snipers have been snake-bitten to this point as we continue to play on in this shootout. Absolutely nothing doing on that.
Sometimes you make a move, sometimes you choose to shoot, and there's just nothing there.
Letty's got a chance to be the hero if he can come up with a clutch goal. He's dialed in on that one.
So quick across the net. Doesn't matter if you deke or shoot on him. He's
Studnika's making his way to center ice as it's his turn now to try to end it. Makes the stop. This is why they practice it, right, Ray?
Yeah, keep it as uncomplicated as possible, and he makes a good save.
Parayko's made his way to center ice. He can end it all with a goal here. Gives him absolutely nothing.
I think the goalies that are best at this are the ones that are the most efficient. They don't move a whole lot. They just really play their position solidly.
Can't connect. Doesn't go. Really had a chance to turn up the temperature there.
Yeah, it's going to keep this interesting as the shootout does not spread out.
Put the wins on the board. You get to go over and say hi out.
For my broadcast partner, Ray.